Hey guys, welcome to another video. Don't blame me, I didn't upload it from a lot of days. It wasn't my fault, you know. There were exams last month, before 8 days there were exams, and after that my birthday was there, and after my birthday there was a party, a night out. So my friends came here over my hair for a sleepover for like 2 days, and that was so exhausted. Like, just exams have ended and then this party, and I was totally exhausted. So I just needed a few days to refresh myself. Sorry for that. If you want like serious updates, or you can just ask me on my Instagram or Discord. I'm gonna send a link, give the link in the description. So please, if you want, or you can even ask my WhatsApp number on the comment section or Instagram. I will give you. And so let's begin with this. This is the thing I make. This is a craft I made. Assassin's Creed Hidden Blade. Now whoever has played Assassin's Creed, they will know what this is. This is like the hero's or the protagonist's main weapon. You just wear it in on hand, and whenever you do this, the blade's gonna pop out. But I'm saying already that this is not the like the automatic, like if I'm gonna do this, the blade's gonna be pop out. It's not an automatic, you need to do stuff. I will just slide it and the blade will come out. So that's how it works. I can make automatic one, but this was faster, so just I made it so I can show you for a video. And yeah, this is not the 100 subscriber special, guys. That is a different thing. So wait, let me set it. Okay, so first of all I'm gonna wear it. Wait, I'm gonna just put the camera on. Now guys, I'm gonna show you how to wear it. Okay, so yeah, so first of all, like this is actually it has two bands, or like in a wrist watches we have. So first of all I'm just gonna open it so I can show you how it will work. Wait a sec. Actually I made this earlier too. I'm a fan of Assassin's Creed, and they are in my top 10 games list. I like the Assassin's Creed games very much. The story is thrilling, so I actually like it. So I made this before also, but this one is not far better than that one, because I made this in a fast. I made this in to show you, that's why it's not that good. But like, now if I made that more good, this part wouldn't be hanging outside. It should be inside, like the blade shouldn't be shown. But that's the thing. Now how this works, this small thing is there. If I slide this on, the blade will come out, and you can also take out the blade, like if I pull it out. So I have the blade right now. I can throw this just. Oh yeah, now how to wear it, I'll show you. Okay, so first let me insert the blade. Where it will go, here. So guys, Thanos or more update, and yeah, first of all, 100 subscriber specialist, it's also a craft. A little hint for you, it's also a craft, because actually my mother isn't coloring it. She is not getting time for it. I need her to. So like, this is the band. So when she will color it, like she will color it like in 2-3 days, or it can even take a week. And I'm gonna upload as fast as I can. Sorry for that, this late upload. So just here, when I insert this, I'm just gonna take this out and insert in the band. How much my hand is, like, wait, I'm gonna show you. Actually guys, I also tried to record yesterday too, but the thing is that the device I was trying to record with had filled its space. So what you need to do, it, yeah, it's in my hand. I'm gonna just put it here. it's gonna come out. And yeah, if you guys want a tutorial of this, actually I didn't just like discovered it myself. I just watched the other tutorial on YouTube of Crazy PTs. He's got a very famous channel. If you like crafts, I think you will already knew him. But if you don't, I'll put the video link in the description. But if you want me to make a tutorial, just give tell me in the comment section. I'll make one in the comment sec. I'll make one tutorial. So here I am wearing it. Yeah, it's not pretty tight. I need to do some upgrades. So here it how it looks, mate. See how cool it is. Yeah, if it would be if it would be automatic, it's gonna look cooler. Like I just do like this and the blade comes out and stabs someone. Yeah, cool, right? The thing I don't like is like it's not automatic. I need to do like hand. I can show you one with one hand. So if you don't know Assassin's Creed games, you won't enjoy the cooler thing of this. Like, it's so awesome. It feels awesome if you are wearing this. It's not perfect, guys. And yeah, tell me in the comment section what more crafts I can do. I really enjoy crafts. But don't worry, I'm not hanging on my figures. I'm gonna complete them. Just wait a few days. Now I'm scheduling myself. Like, I'm just making my schedule of how much time I can give you two guys and my studies too, because I need to fix both things. So guys, thanks for watching. Just please guess in the comment section what would be the 100 subscriber special. So if someone guesses, I'm gonna give someone if someone guesses the right what would be the 100 subscriber special. So then I'm gonna give him a shout out or something like that. It's a surprise too. So please guess in the comment section. And I'm making a new intro. And actually I'm taking time too, because my other channel, you know, the roasting channel is not that going well, because I haven't uploaded from 2 months. So I need to start it too, because my subscribers from that channel are requesting too. But I'm not gonna leave you guys hanging. So just please wait for the next video. And Hidden Blade. Bye bye. Thanks for watching.